Well, my name is Russ Merrick. I'd like to welcome you to the manufacturing facility of American Machine Company, located here in Alvin, Nebraska. Today we have for you the old extruder saw, third generation machine. We've developed a few others. This is the prime top Cadillac model we have here for today. We're actually going to go through, cut some material, doing your old extruders. This application, you're not going to have, you're actually cutting through it all. You're going to make a nice sharp 90 degree cut at all times. You'll also see this machine will be capable of, we're going to cut four pieces for you right off the get-go. We've got the 2x4 set up here for this demonstration. Try to get your shot at for you. We can cut one board, two boards, three boards, four boards, whichever you're looking for. And once you go ahead, Brad, start this out here. OSS itself comes with one standard unit. You're going to have in-piece conveyor on the left-hand side, which is your in-piece side. That's going to be standard. It's going to be an anchor here for it. Got the metal feed assembly to come with it. It's going to be anchored. It's an install. It comes with this machine. And we can show your operators how to run it, how the software works, and so forth. The outside, the right-hand side of the machine, the out-piece side, you have another piece of conveyor to catch up. Once again, that'll also be cut to the anchor to the floor as well. You've got two big blades that are actually going on the side. The blades actually pass the dummy down, making a nice even cut. Brad's actually going to set this piece up here. I'm going to run around here real quick and try and show you. Hopefully we can get this on the shot, but we've got inputters on board. And we're actually dialing it in. Brad's trying to match it. I went through and he set up and said, okay, what's my run going to be, my tread, excuse me, and he'll program what the tread's going to be, and he'll program the other numbers that he needs. Dialed in, you've got two black knobs, Frank Bennett here, one in the end, one in front of Brad. Everything's listed on the screen. Target saw angle, extruder saw angle. Can you get a shot of that? Hopefully you can.
Yeah, I got it.
All he's doing is taking the black field dialing it in to match what he would like it to say on the screen. So he just dials it in, goes to the right screen, it's all be set up. When he goes through, he sets our system. He's actually advancing the material back and forth. This is, the material's going to be grab hold of, taken right on through, and automatically set that too. Right now, we're actually going to have another black thread cable on the right-hand side. This is actually adjusting the fence in and out. So once again, you can do up to 2x12, 2x10 material. Fairly common, 5/4. It's also a common product. 4 portions.
Micro lamb.
I'm going to run around. This is a yellow clamp. This is the axis points for adjustment. Once again, you're going to set up in the computer. You go ahead and lock everything in place, and pretty much ready to work. Brad actually takes the material. In this case, we'll line it up in this position. We've got to take some pins here. Take the material, pull it right up against the fence. Good, sir. Once it's up against the fence in that area, you've got down clamp cylinders, you've got cylinders in the bottom. What we're actually doing is we're clamping the material top and bottom. That's also hooked to our heat system. Once you grab hold of the material and pull it through, there's a large series of cylinders here on the bottom half of the machine. Whenever you're set ready, you can go ahead and turn this baby on. It's already got it set up. You can go up a maximum of 25 steps with this machine. And the riser, you can do 5 inch to 10 inches on the riser. You can do 5 inches to 12 and a half inches. Okay, on the tread itself. What you're looking for is about 45 to 43. Right there. So in some places you can get it. You're going to want to do it. If you have 100 turns on first, 5 seconds later, 7 turns on, where we go. Ready to come back up. Keep your stopping. In the meantime, you can Once again, this is the OSS OSS Open Stringer Saw. And my name is Russ Merrick, and I'd like to thank you for your time.